This week on the Trick Tips, I'm gonna teach you how to do a scarecrow and an elephant. And those of you that don't know what a scarecrow is, it's simply similar to a frontside roll to revert, except instead of the board going up and over your head, it goes out and around your body. Now the scarecrow, unfortunately there's nothing you can do on or off water to prepare yourself to do the scarecrow. It's one of those tricks you're just gonna have to go out there, take your falls and learn it. So let's start with step one. Simply get wide on the boat, come in with a nice firm edge, and what you're going to do is as you rise up the wake, it's a combination of two things now. You're gonna rise with your lower body, and as you rise with your lower body, you're gonna take your back shoulder and you're gonna throw it into the second wake. So it looks like this. You're gonna rise and your shoulder's gonna get thrown in the second wake. Your board's gonna go up, out, and around you. And you can't help but to land in a fakie position. So when you do this, you're gonna go up, throw your shoulder in the second wake, your board's gonna go up and around. And when you come down, when you get to about here, you should be able to spot your landing. And all you're gonna do is try to land two hands on the handle and land on your edge so your momentum continues going out. Now the elephant. What is an elephant? It's not the big creature with a long trunk. It's a scarecrow, and at the last second, you're whipping your board to the front position. When you do your scarecrow, it naturally, you're gonna get thrown into the revert position. And as you come out of it, where you want to go into revert, you come down, revert, and the last second, you whip yourself into the front position. The key component to doing an elephant, practice doing your scarecrow, where you take off quick, and you get as much height as you can. The faster you can get your scarecrow done with, the more time you have landing forward. It's exactly the same trick as it is on a scarecrow. Get out wide, nice easy turn, you come in fast. In fact, with an elephant, you might even want to come in with a little more edge, because the harder edge you get, the faster the whip's going to be off the wake. So come in with a little stronger edge, come off the wake, and then get the job done. So you come around, last second, boom, come to the frontwards position, and there's your elephant. I hope you found these trick tips helpful. Good luck on your scarecrow and your elephant. From Millgrove, Ontario, I'm Jeremy Kovac, and you're watching the World of Wakeboarding.